his own smile, and he wandered the country mile after mile, never quite knowing what he wanted to find. For his heart had laid heavy with the weight of his mind. And he looked at the land through the tears in his eyes, for he knew that there were those who would will her to die. And he wept for his mother as he lay at her feet, and he heard a voice singing himself to sleep. I'll be your queen, I'll be your mother, I'll be your mystical child, be your best friend, your lover, your wife for all time. Will there ever be another in this life of mine? Will there ever be another like my mystical child? So he climbed a high hill and he looked down to see, and he heard a voice calling out softly to him. Open your heart, boy, for it needs to be free. And the next time you're crying, come running to me. I'll be your queen, I'll be your mother, I'll be your mystical child, be your best friend, your lover, your wife for all time. Will there ever be another in this life of mine? Will there ever be another like my mystical? Be your mother.